Premier Cape Coral News team, we're learning more about this SWAT raid earlier this week at a home on Southwest 19th Avenue. Officers seized a boat, cash, and a lot of drugs. We told you yesterday that police arrested these three, including a father and son. NBC2's Rachel Whalen is digging into how they could be tied to crimes across the city.
Court records say Cape Coral police started investigating Jesus Garcia last February. Police say he stole four John Deere side-by-sides from a semi-truck parked at this O'Reilly Auto Parts on Southwest 8th Place.
New reports also link Garcia to a theft that happened here at the plaza behind the Farmer Joe's on Pine Island Road. They say a $140,000 forklift was stolen from the construction site.
Then in late March 2023, police connected multiple construction thefts to this location by Embers Parkway and Burnt Store Road. They found a stolen side-by-side and skid steers thanks to Apple AirTags. Other stolen items were found here at Garcia's home, where we saw police and SWAT raid Tuesday. They took cars, a 38-foot boat, cash, and jewelry. Cape Coral police say they found nearly 200 pounds of marijuana inside that boat. Police also arrested two other men and said many people may be involved. I'm reporting in Southwest Cape Coral, Rachel Whalen, NBC2.